How was it?
It was great. It's a great workout, you know, got up and down. Started off, got loose, did some testing and everything, then competed a little bit, so it was a good workout.
What's been the one part of your game that you've been trying to show to GMs and coaches that would translate to the NBA?
Just how competitive I am, playing hard, playing smart, and being a leader out there.
What's your workout schedule been like so far?
It's been crazy. I think I've been like 3 or 4 cities every week. We got another week of the same thing, back-to-backs, things like that. Just the grind right now.
How do you think you've kind of matched up with all the competition you've been facing in all of these workouts?
I think I match up well. You know, it's always good. You know, there's some guys, you see them just on TV, they don't play in your conference, so you get to match up with them one-on-one some of these workouts, and some guys you're familiar with. So it's been fun.
When you hear that Jordan Clarkson was a second-round draft pick, now he's a starter for the Lakers, made all rookie team. Does that encourage you, not knowing where you're going to be drafted, knowing that the chance?
Yeah, definitely. You know, it's not where you start, it's always about where you finish. You know, that's a guy right there. You can tell he got some grit because where he started at probably wasn't his ideal situation, but he turned it into something great for himself. He got a bright future.
Have you been given any indication where you may go in the draft, or are you just trying to figure it out yourself?
Yeah, just trying to figure it out. You know, right now it's kind of early. Still a lot of workouts, team, got a lot of guys to see. So I'm just trying to grind and focus on what I control, and that's how I play when I come out.
What's been like the question marks they've asked you as far as your game goes, what they want to see from you?
Different teams have different question marks. Some want to know if I can consistently shoot the outside shot. Some want to know if I can play the point. Others want to know if how well I defend. So it just depends on the system.
Are those all things you feel like you've been able to show so far?
When you're coming out here, the way we compete in 3-on-3s, 1-on-1s, those things are forced to come out. So either your weaknesses are going to show, your strengths are going to show.